Learning time begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Twinklets and little rock stars. Hola, amiguitos. ¿Cómo están? It's me, Twinkle. And you know what? I hope everybody's having a fantabulous day today. Today, we are going to start learning all the letters in the alphabet in English y también en español. Wait a second. Did I just bust out into some Spanish? I sure did. Did you know that I speak 2 languages? Yep, ever since I was a little itty bitty twinklet. So, as my grandma, mama used to say, aprender con Twinkle Time, learning time with Twinkle Time. Everyone, put your thinking caps on. And now, put your listening ears on. A little fun fact. Did you know that there is 26 letters in the alphabet? And in the Spanish alphabet, there is 27. Wowza, right? Now I want everybody to put their hands together and make a round of applause for the first letter of the alphabet, the letter A. Let me think. What starts with the letter A? I am so hungry. Hey, an apple. An apple starts with the letter A. And you know what? An apple a day keeps the doctors away.
Are you ready for a little bit more?
Now, in Espanol, what would start with the letter A? Let me think about it. Agua. Well, that means water, which is inside my ice cream cup. Ice cream cone cup.